Okay, I'm going down. Okay, I'm on the railroad tracks now. For the rail car. Whoa! No freaking way! Wow. That is something I don't come across. Huh? It is. Bird's been coming up in here. Okay, the water's getting shallower. For those that are watching, I am trekking through this flooded line in a pair of waders. I got two of my friends back there at the entrance. They can't make it this far, but at least they're here. They get to witness this until I disappear. But the water is just so clear. Oh my gosh, it is unbelievable. Okay, well, following along the track. Okay, there's a log right here. I'm gonna push it. So this is by far cool. Okay, see, if you guys can't see it, that's what I have to be very careful of. That is a nail sticking upwards. I can either A, rip my waders, or stab me. I don't need either or. Oh crap. Hey guys, there's a tunnel right here. It goes pretty far and it's dry. But I'm gonna keep going straight. The water is definitely getting shallower as I'm walking further in. There's some old timbers still stuck in the ground right there. This tunnel just keeps going. Oh, I see dry land and tracks. Alright. You know your coughing's echoing? Wow, this is cool. So here are the tracks, and the tunnel here is off. The tunnel goes that way. Oh, let's go.
Let's take a better look at the miner's graffiti. So this one, I believe, says 8. Maybe that's an 828 JMK. I got one with a 83. One with the 27. And then that. I'm not sure. It looks like the end. And then that's the main tunnel right there that keeps going. That's gonna start curbing, so we'll follow that. Okay. Oh, the tunnel's taking a turn to the left. There's some old piping, or no, that's a timber right there. Some drill holes for where they'd place the dynamite. And folks, it keeps going. Some more miners graffiti. Burgess. I'm still following this tunnel. It's never ending tunnel. Okay. This tunnel's still going. It's amazing. It's just a straight trek. The water's like still frozen in here. This is amazing. Well, look at that. Well, looks like a collapse is coming up. Oh yeah, pretty majorly. Let's see if it keeps going. A little stoked out area. This is one massive stope. Okay. Wow. Look at the sparkles. Okay, I gotta be very careful. So, camera's going in the bag, and GoPro's coming out.
No way. It's an old barrel. There's an old ladder right here. Yep. That is cool. I've never seen one before. Still in kind of decent shape. Still standing after all this time. Yep. That is cool. I've never seen one before. Still in kind of decent shape. Still standing after all this time. That thing is at least from the 1800s. Okay, it definitely goes. Look at that. That is cool. Another shot of that barrel. Got a cross timber. It's just a hunk of tree. As you can see, it looks like it goes up to another level.
But the rotten timbers, that all looks like it come down. I don't know. I would like to hop over there, but there's a lot of stuff that potentially dangerous. Cool little, cool ore chute. I mean, thing's major. Look at that timber right there. That thing is just barely hanging on. If I accidentally bump that, there's no telling what I could bring down. So I'm gonna keep going up and see.
Oh wow.
Here we got Ted, 6/25/1950. Dear gosh. Oh shit. This is incredible.
This tunnel looks like it keeps going. Wow, look at that. They were stoping that out. There's giant timbers. Dude, it's just a trip. Wow, this thing is just endless. It's just... I've been walking through this tunnel straight since I hopped over at Claps. I don't know, like 5-10 minutes. And it just keeps going and going and going. Oh my gosh. Okay, so the tunnel goes straight and then veers off to the right. I just heard something fall coming from this side. Definitely put me a little on edge, but we'll go check it out. I mean, this mind is endless, let me just say. Definitely keeps going. There's more track on the other side. Water, it turns. But I'm gonna stick to the main tunnel. Thank you.
Okay, main tunnel straight, and then another tunnel off to the left. Okay, tunnel to the left dead ends immediately. So, it's main tunnel. So if that's right, I am 2,153 feet. Seems like the tunnel actually dead ends. Unless it goes into a shaft. Why, yes it does. It officially dead ends. There's all kinds of graffiti. JP33, RHVHT3C, EJ. Well, let's go back and see the rest of it. Because that wall is painted. This is it. Yeah, it's the very end. Wow, this thing is huge. There's so many graffiti. 37 RLT, A21, 921 and 41. 41. Looks like they were going to keep blasting, but decided not to. Look at all this. It was pretty cool. It's the most miners graffiti I've come across. All right. It's time to head back. We got a long ways to go. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is it. I'm gonna get back to my friends and then we'll figure out what we want to do from here. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I had fun making it. I had fun exploring this mine. This thing was endless. There's still plenty of other tunnels that go off left and right. Some of them look sketchy, others look doable. Maybe I might have to make a second trip up here, actually get somebody else with a pair of waders to trek through the first part, and then we can really explore the rest of it. But it is definitely endless. I've hit the end of the main tunnel, but there's definitely more to explore. I hope you guys enjoyed my time underground. This was a silver mine back in the day. I believe they found other stuff, probably some gold, pyrite, just basic things. But I'm out of here. I got a long trek back. So I hope you guys enjoy it and have a good one. And don't forget to subscribe. Take care, everybody.